Well, when I was sick, the way I dealt with stress is I just cut everybody off. I had to, and that helped me. Because I had quite a bit of friends that I just kind of said, I can't be friends with this person right now. Not from their fault, but I had to just cut them off and say, right now I got to focus on getting healed. And so I just prioritized like who I could see or not see, and that was totally okay to do that. I mean, it's hard to do that, but it's okay to just say for the sake of my health right now, I can only